In Columbus, a wrong-way crash has killed one person. The driver of this minivan lost control, hit a concrete wall, and then went into the southbound lanes of Interstate 71 in downtown Columbus. The minivan then hit a semi head-on and then an SUV. The driver of that minivan was killed. A passenger is in critical condition.